Ladies and gentlemen, it's my privilege. Congratulations on the incredible success of the movie. Couldn't have happened, that's for sure. I'd also like to congratulate our fellow inductees tonight. It's been a real honour to be able to share this stage with the likes of Roxy Music, Stevens, Emma Thomas, artists that we have admired from a distance for many, many years. Down to business. We'd like to take this opportunity to acknowledge a few people and some significant moments that have played a very important role in getting this band to where it is today. Starting off with our parents. Now back then we were just a bunch of teenage wannabes living at home, dreaming the dream, and so without their help and encouragement, it would be a lot tougher to be standing up here on this stage tonight. My mum, for example, taught me my first three chords when I was 8 years old. I've learned two more since, and I've come to realise you don't actually really need them at all. My dad, who lent us £150 to make our first ever recording back in 1978, which was absolutely the launchpad for this very wild ride that we have been on ever since. That's just two examples of what our folks did for us along the way. And I could stand here all night with great tales of parental, you know, support and what have you, but as basically as a major significance, it goes without saying that without their help and their financial support or otherwise, things would have turned out very, very differently. So, thank you very much. Another significant moment in this band's birth was the simple act of missing a bus, which is something that I did on 1 August 1977. I decided to walk home instead of waiting for the next one. Fate would have it that I would bump into a young kid who I knew to be a pretty good guitar player. That kid was a guy called Pete Willis. Pete was the co-founder of his band and one of the best right hands in the business. Now sadly, Pete couldn't be with us tonight, but I want to emphasize how very important Pete's role was in this band in the early days. He was a terrific player. He had a very mischievous sense of humour, but he brought plenty of great musical ideas to this band. And it was Pete, after a chance meeting in a college canteen, both reaching for the same guitar magazine, introduced us to the late, great Steve Clark. Years, Steve made a massive musical contribution to this band His incredible and unique riffs helped shape some of the most important songs that we will ever write. And it really does go without saying that we love him and that we miss him every day.